The Lord loves a working man. Like and subscribe. Thank you.
Right, all right. It's Saturday. Oh, it's Sunday. Got this truck unloaded yesterday. Finally got my blue trailer unloaded. And I found a hydraulic leak on it, so it's up in the air, kind of propped up. This is where my fishing worms were that I filmed the other day. I had this loaded for a long time, and it was starting to turn to compost. So I'm going to leave it up in the air for a little bit, let it dry out real good, probably paint that bed. Maybe put some bed liner on it, try to make it slick. But my hydraulic, I might replace all these lines. I'm just going to replace them all, I think. I might not. Replace them when they leak, right? Had a leak in this one. I got a piece of square tubing up there holding the bed. Plus, got this block back here. This is what we did where I worked at the rock quarry, and it held it pretty good. I should put a chain on it, probably. Keep it from sliding forward. But I could put one underneath here, and then it wouldn't go down. Guess it could still go down a little, maybe. But anyway, I don't even know what I'm saying. I'm going to move this truck out of the way, get my other blue truck started up, and I'm either going to load a tractor or a skid loader. I'm going to see if my skid loader is good enough to go today. Let's see if it'll run. Oh my goodness. Let's see if this loader will run today. I can find my key. Looks like the water is real bad. I could use some fuel. This is a gas motor. Let's see if she'll start. Smoking this time. It's smoking a little bit. There for a little bit I was running it, and it was for some reason it was over full on oil. I don't know where the oil is getting in there at. I think I finally burned it out, the coupler probably. Okay. I gotta start everything on almost. Let's start this little tractor here up, because we gotta move it out of the way, back that truck trailer in here. Still jump around like a youngin. This has got a depression knob on it. Glow plugging it right now. Tractor's getting a little bit old, but I'm gonna keep running it. Right. gonna take that skid motor down there with that brush pile at my dad's farm. Put it together because, yeah. Man, this is some hydraulic fluid, isn't it? We'll pull it down here to the shop, check it out. We could take this tractor, but I'm gonna try to take that loader. I gotta put some air in some of these truck tires, but okay. I'm gonna back this thing in and I'll go from there. Going out to push the brush pile that I'm always dumping at. Got my skid loader back there on my trailer, see it? Going out here, almost there. We got about a mile and a half to go before I get there. I'll let you guys see a little bit of the road. Going to my dad's farm where I was raised at. Kind of taking it easy. I'm pulling this loader weighs about 4,000 pounds with a bullet with a half ton pickup. I pull my boy's full old drive Chevy like I'm driving right here. It weighs about 6,000 pounds, so this ain't too bad a load, really. It's a little bit heavier than when I got all my skid loaders on it. Not skid loaders, but all my zero turns. I got my load, my two big zero turns, and my walk behind, and my push mower on there. I'm gonna come by and look at that Dodge truck right there and see how much they want for on the way back. I'm gonna get the phone number off of it and call. This would be a bad place to see a deer though, because I just had to smash into it because I can't stop very good. That'll be it. I only run about 45 mile an hour down there. Taking her easy. Shop right there. Did a lot of car work in there. That old grid shop. Go down here and push this stuff up. Okay, I'm gonna get off here. Probably go on down to the dump, then I'll shut it off and unload my skid loader and get her ready to rock and roll. Oh, a little bumpy. Take it easy there, Daddy. Don't want to tear up your trailer. More grandpa now than a dad, because the kids are all grown up. There's the brush pile. I'm gonna try to push that together a little bit. Try to pile it up. See what we can do with her. I think I'll get turned around. That brush pile, there's a bunch of wood pile there too. I'm gonna get some of that. Somebody threw some boards away there. It has some nails in it, but I'm gonna get it because I need some for my trailer floor. Them nails ain't gonna hurt nothing. Get it unloaded, and I'll get her unloaded and film a little bit of me pushing on that a little bit. Getting it pushed in a little bit. This stuff's heavy. May have to burn it a little bit, then push it in with a diesel tractor. I gotta push it in with a gas loader though. I'm gonna dig this out. I'm gonna push this up real fast, but I'm gonna stop my recording because my battery's getting low. So I'll show you my finished product when I get done. That's pretty tight. See, this tightened up pretty good. It'll be okay, I think. My ramp broke off though. I gotta go home weld on my damn ramp again. It's tight. Yeah, she's good. Keeping on them boards, they're in there pretty good. I'm gonna cut a couple of them on my trailer. Oh my gosh, she slipped. There's my pile. I got it. I couldn't push it too heavy. That little loader. Couldn't quite get her pushed into the center, but maybe that'll burn out real good down in there and burn some more, and we'll push it back together as it burns. I'll bring my 3410 Kubota tractor down here, and it's a diesel, you know. I don't want to do it with a gas motor. It's not good to push on a fire with a gas motor, but you can get her by with it with a diesel pretty good. I'll come down here with it. Push a little bit more of this in with it as it burns. I think it'll burn pretty good. It'll be the ring of fire. But anyway, I'll walk around it one time and I'll be done filming. There's a couple of that log right there I need to get out. It's ash in that one. There's some little wood there. It would burn probably. Somebody needed it. Oh, I didn't get this fish in there. Unless it came out with my hook to my loader bucket or something. That's just too big of wood there. Back to this fish later. We're sure it would be a lot of weight there when he started fishing on it. It looks pretty good though. Okay, maybe next film on this will be the fire burning. I gotta figure out my broke my tailgate here. I'm gonna figure out putting a ratchet strap on there or something to help hold it. Alright, we'll see y'all later. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And the Lord loves a working man.
The Lord loves a working man. Like and subscribe. Thank you.